And updating you on a shooting in the Lake of the Ozarks. Police now say one person died and four others are hurt. Officers detained several suspects at Casablanca Bar, which is at the Bagnell Dam Strip. So far, they believe it was gang-related. The shooting did cause a lockdown of that area overnight.